What's up guys, Sal here. So in my Galaxy S22 Ultra review video, I asked whether or not you're interested in this home screen setup to turn your boring phone into this cool looking one. And judging from the reaction, I take it as a yes, so here it goes. First and foremost, I'm not using any third-party launcher. It's the stock One UI launcher that comes built-in from Samsung. And everything I've used to make the S22 Ultra look like this is listed down in the description box below. First, the wallpaper is from Canoopsy. I have a couple of good alternatives as well. The link, as I've said, will be in the description. To get this beautiful rain effect, you need to download this app called Rainpaper. Do know that it slightly increases the battery consumption, but not by that much to hinder the user experience. It's my personal favorite and I've been using it for 2 years now. It makes everything on my home screen look way better. Now, whenever I get a new Samsung phone, the first thing I do is change the look of the recent apps page to this. It looks amazing and I highly suggest you change yours too. To do that, download Good Luck, which is made from Samsung themselves. You'll find it in Galaxy Store. Do know that it's not available in Play Store. And follow the instructions as you can see and select Stack from the taskbar menu. There are plenty of other customizations you can do with Good Luck. Play with it, it's a wonderful customization tool from Samsung. Now to get this widget or this one, you need to download an app called KWGT Custom Widget Maker. To set it up, follow the instructions that I'm showing you right now. There are plenty of free options in this app, including this fade out type calendar, which honestly looks beautiful. Now to get this big clock widget or even this one that I've used multiple times in the past, you need to download KWGT Pro and follow the same steps. By the way, you can also assign which app should open when you touch either of these widgets. It's fairly simple and takes a couple of steps. Then to get this calendar widget, download this app called Months. Although we have a couple of calendar apps built in from Samsung and Google already, I find this one much better and pleasing to the eye. There are plenty of other styles to choose from within the app. A couple of quick points. To make your home screen look cleaner, enable swipe gestures instead of the buttons from the settings and move all the frequent apps that you use on the home screen into one folder, which makes everything look cleaner and also increases the aesthetics at the same time. Of course, with that being said, do consider subscribing for all the latest tech content. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.